Arguably the sexiest song ever written in the village of Parma. I know that's a bold statement to make, but I think we can back it up.